Galing na. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Julia Ganda na walang ganda.
Hello. And representing the red color of red lipstick.
Okay, you can represent our food now, madam.
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, here in Yusalata, we have the shawarma. There in Bin Mahmud, we have the dessert.
And we have the pasta. Where is the dessert? It's very far. Yeah. No, we're just checking. So they have a lot of space.
Yes.
So dessert. How about in that side the drinks?
Actually, the dessert is over
here.
This one.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking for anything what I can find. They have a
anything
lot of
sweet.
Yeah, because they have a lot of food. This is salad station. Yeah, we can enjoy the salad. Unsa puto siya business nito drinks?
Oh, taganda ko yung bills.
Kalahilahi mo ni silang tanan ng lugar. Uy, the best kaya ang salad.
Ginamit ko rin.
Ang bitrot. Tuyo ko sa anak ko, no? Tuyo ko sa anak ko. Okay. So they have different stations. That in the side is the bread station. And we have also on the other side, the salad station. Oh, it's very nice. And this is also located on this side. If you want pasta, it was located also in that area. So I will just roam around to check where is the drink station. They have also the shisha. How much the shisha here?
120.
Butter chicken. Filipino?
Opo.
Ah, kasama to sa buffet kuya dito?
Opo.
Dami pala, no? Hiwa-hiwalay yung mga station.
Hiwalay. Para hindi mahaba.
Hindi crowded. Kanya-kanyang ano, kanya-kanyang trip ng pagkain. Tapos yung drink, saan banda?
Sa middle.
Ah, sa middle, nandoon. So ano to dito banda? Dessert. Sweets and desserts. This is the dates. I love the dates. And they have different fruits. I love this apricot. So this is really big area. So they separate all the stations so that it will not be crowded. Ah, this is for the kids. If they want a French fries, chicken wings. You have also makan. lunches, and they have also soup here.